Vinay Jacob John, and you are all welcome to my website jesushealsministries.org. Today we are going to read from the Old Testament of the Holy Bible, the book of 1 Chronicles chapter 29 verse 11. Thine, O Lord God Jehovah, is the greatness and the power and the glory and the victory and the majesty. For all that is in the heaven and in the earth is thine. Thine is the kingdom, O Lord God Jehovah, Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And thou art exalted as head above all. Both riches and honor come from thee, O Lord God Jehovah. And thou reignest over all, and in thine hand is the power and might, and in thine hand is to make great and to give strength unto all. Now therefore, O Lord God Jehovah, we thank thee and praise thy glorious name. But who am I and what is my people that we should be able to offer so willingly after this sort? For all things come from thee, O Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And of thine own have we given to thee, Jesus. Verse 16. O Lord our God, all this store that we have prepared to build thee an house for thine holy name cometh of thine own hand, Jesus, and is all thine own. I know also, my Lord God Jehovah, that thou triest the heart and hast pleasure in uprightness. As for me, in the uprightness of mine heart I have willingly offered all these things, and now have I seen with joy thy people which are present here to offer willingly unto thee. Thank you everybody for visiting my website jesushealsministries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John, and Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.